He might actually might be able to get this constructed before they come. Maybe not for the first dude, but he's doing a good job. Go, 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 go. You may be freezing a bit, but it's fine. Only shivering. It's a melee guy. Are you guys shooting at all? No? Some combat construction going on. Good job. Well, that turret is gone. Wow. Come on. They're having hypothermia as well. Don't go there. Crazy man. Go eat that. Yeah, I know that's the sniper guy. Did the sniper guy die? No, he's Tarzan. He's running away. Capdos. I really wanted that sniper. That would have been a great. He's frail. How slow are you? 70%? You're also slow. Is anyone quick? You're quick. Go get that. Rayman is bleeding. Helvin Rod, go. No, Helvin Rod, you don't have clothing. Sundam, you get the other guy. Close the door. Go, 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 go. You can catch him. You have a terrible mood? No, you're fine. You want that sniper rifle? Nah, he's not gonna catch him. Just go home. That sucks. Well, I managed to build one turret and lost another. Great. It's very small, Jesse knows. No, it's not too cold for you, Dulcidor, here. Well, that's your room then. Game costs $30, but it's very small download. Yeah, I'm running mods, yes. Just, you know, like this up here is a mod. The icons next to the guys is a mod. then I had to prepare carefully, so I was able to make my own guys when I started the game, and a couple other mods as well. This one is a really great mod, and I like the icons on this. These are like the best thing. Makes it so much easier when you have this up here. And these icons also. You know when people are having issues. Is Raymond doing good? Yeah. So how about these guys? Are you recruitables? Not really. Oh, that's Phoenix. both of these are really hard to recruit. Also, bad back. Frail. Yeah, you guys are great. Great. To be sold material. Also, I like your clothing. Thank you. You have a parka as well. Okay, so Helvindrad doesn't need to be restricted anymore. Good meat source. I guess so. Let's strip those as well before they throw them into the graves. Is there any other corpses? Other than the doggies. Probably bleed out. No, I patched them up. They get food in there, so they're just a... Well, he's gonna die of infection. Actually, let's give him medicine. Let's fix this issue. I'll just let them hang around in there. I'll feed them and care for them until we get a slave trader and I'll sell them all. Combat supplier. Ooh, nice. Sell those. Nothing I really want from this. I want the TV. Combat supplier sounds fun. Hello. Have that. Ooh, nice. Nice, uranium knife. Cheap medicine. I like the money. Molotovs. Heavy SMG. Nah, let's get those. Slave trader bell. I am definitely. Only annoying thing is that they get kinda unhappy about that. Freezing? Oh, you don't have a parka. Go get that. Much better. Now you're complaining about having a shitty clothing on, but guess that's better than freezing your balls off. Someone needs to start to butcher these. Oh, thanks. Great timing. Perfect warg meat, and you feed the prisoners? What is this? That's very nice. 74 from each, or about 70 something. Yeah, 74 meat for each warg, and there was like 25 of them. So that's a lot of meat we just got from those. Hey Jacob. Yes, more RimWorld. Same as yesterday. We'll see how this goes. Nemoria Prison Arctic Hybrid. Well, it's the same game type as Nemoria. Colony. Survival game. just a not in 3D and or in 3D planes, and also different team instead of gnomes and medieval, it's future RimWorld space western. He will eventually, Jacob. He will. Once he's thinks the game is ready enough. Plus, the game is selling really well already. Without being on Steam. And he's getting all the money out of that instead of paying 30% to Steam, so I don't think he has very big incentive to go to Steam at the moment. Until the game is ready enough. Steel. Someone really needs to still go pick up these. There's a lot of steel in there. Sandam, what are you doing? You're mining. No, go pick up. Yerut also. You got clothing as well now, yes. Go also get some stone, steel. Just everyone go pick up. Should be trying to get on Steam though. The game is already greenlit, so he can release it on Steam whenever he feel like doing it. It's already greenlit. Repair duties being neglected. Yeah, it is. Dulcidur on repair duty. Oh, what's this? Ton of boar meat. Can you go pick up these? I'm sure there's a mod for that. Jesse knows. The game is very, very moddable, and there's tons of mods available already. Shouldn't be too hard to add something like that. Isn't that where the shady business is going on? Yeah, like selling human leather and slaves. Hey Zierazi. Can you repair that in case there's an attack? Human leather on green light? Yes, yes, got it. How's the golem going? It's surviving. I cannot really say it's going good, but I guess it's surviving. Oh, someone, Phoenix, maybe. Go sleep in there. So we have two new rooms for Phoenix and Dulcidor. We need still room for a Helvindrod. And other people as well. Oh well, we could use this new room. Let's give you a heater as well. ETA until everyone is dead. It could be any moment, ZRC. This is really on the brink of total destruction all the time. I mean, it's a miracle it's still surviving. Couple nasty events together, or even one nasty event alone, and boom, everyone is dead. A mechanoid drop there, like good size mechanoid army into there. It's like bing, dead. Oh, slave trader, hello. Bye bye guys. It was nice knowing you. Oh no, not you. Oh, more beer. Thanks. It's gonna be a bit nasty mood for everyone for a moment, but we'll survive. Who's complaining? Rayman. Have the beer. Not one single beer we got. A bulk scoot trader now would be great. I would trade all my silver into steel. And we would get the heating on and hydroponics. Gear doesn't solve the problems. It does. It does. It gives them happiness for a moment. Well, not much, but it helps. Yeah, it shows for a small moment. The unhappiness is from selling the prisoners again. This minus 14. And if you could just keep everyone drinking alcohol for 3 days and eating chocolate, it's fine. Yeah, with what money, Sundam? I would like to play all the bionic parts, but I have like no money. I like how that we have this okay, side entrance here, and they never use it. They just go past and just through there. Get the mod that lets you make bionic parts. That would be nice. Just sold the slaves. Yeah, but I need stuff. Butcher those dead bodies and sell the human leather. Oh, who's Berserk? Phoenix? Oh crap. He has a gun! Actually no. Let's just beat him. Go punch him. Hopefully nothing broke. Oh, someone had a chip. Oops. can you heal him, please? What's the Berserk mean? Yeah, they have these needs. Like food, rest, joy, space, comfort, beauty. And all that affects basically their mood, and when they go really bad mood, they can have hard or soft mental breaks. And that's like going dazed and leaving the colony, going insane, like went into Berserk and started attacking everyone and stuff like that. If you leave him be for a moment, he actually calms down, but you can just kick him in the head and it's fine as well. Although, someone had a knife, and we probably shouldn't have stabbed him. Let's make... what do we need? Machining, maybe? We don't really need any of those. We're actually out of medicine. Do we still have the medicine somewhere up here? Randy dropped like a bunch of medicine somewhere. Somewhere. No idea. It's gone. Can we see beauty of the rooms? Oh, there. Phoenix goes dazing now. Hey, you're bleeding. He'll be fine. I haven't played it recently, no. Can you have a list of your mods? Yes, that's a good idea. Let me get the list of mods. People are asking, so let's go to the main menu. Here. Is the boat around? No. ED is enhanced defense. That's good, Milfra. Shields. Now we can link that to people. It seems Paizo's bot is down. It's probably broken due to the new IRC stuff. Do you need to return? It's just bruises here and there. Okay, just pick up these. Stop mining. So slow. This is probably the worst thing about this snow, really. How damn slow they are moving in there. If you need to get anything out of like your main area, it takes forever to get to there. The whole world snow? No, just this part. This part. I started in a ice sheet biome. There was much, much nicer locations in this world than this. I just wanted to do a really, really nasty, difficult playthrough. That guy has a power armor helmet. This is like the most difficult biome you can play on, really. Day of tomorrow? Nice. Nice sundown. Is there a holiday in there or something? Was it Wednesday? That's a strange day to have off. Hump day, best day. Do you consider it a holiday? Yes, yes. Nice guys, sleeping outside. Definitely a better holiday than most normal holidays. No school from Saturday to Thursday? Nice. It's always nice. Very ugly environment. Nice. Come on, summer months. We'll change all these walls when the summer comes. Which side do the people get in the crypto caskets? When you build them, actually, I don't have them at the moment. It shows the icon next to the crypto casket. Where they go in there. It's like on one of the sides next to the... Oh, you are using a shield, nice. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Who's... Oh, Phoenix is freezing. Ah, yeah, go inside. Do you have a gun? No, you have a shiv. Do we have a gun for you? Yes, we do. Actually, are you the brawler? No? Yes, you are. You stay in. Next week, summer break, nice. Come on, tribals, let's fight. Lots of parkas. Ooh, meat. Alpha beaver meat, nice. Terrible mood times four, great. It's not that bad, guys. Raymond, you can go. No, you can't. Just knows. I wish you could. That would be a really nice addition to the game. Oh, we are so screwed. Do we have grenades? On EMP. Can you, Raven, come back. We need you. I thought there was someone alive there. You. Yeah, they did. They did. Chestnuts. They're a bit dumb like that sometimes. It actually was changed that they. Oh. Now try to run away when a turret explodes, but because there was sandbags. They were a bit slow running away. Hey, Sangneep. Are those Mongols? They are tribals. Where's the forbidden thing in there? Has anyone tried these deadfall traps? Meat shields are bust. How's this guy? Not gonna capture it. Plus, your torso is shredded. And so is your arm. Hey, Drakenip. Is it me you're looking for? Yes, yes. Another turret lost. Cannot keep paying those. Steel costs on those. Oh, it's almost pleasant inside now. Yeah. Well, except in this new bedroom. Helvindrad, you have a room now. Are you complaining? The shield. More meat. Yes, yes, you do, Chestnuts. Here, you see outdoors, minus 30 Celsius at the moment. And you can see that indoors, 15, 9. So yeah, you do need to build heaters or coolers in a different environment, a different biome. You might get like plus 50 degrees and then you need to cool down your base. Also, stuff like corpses actually spoil. If they are not frozen, and food as well, like these are frozen. So you need to actually make like a cooler room for your food storage. But since I have like minus billion outside, I just chuck the meat into the ground here on the snow. Keep it safe there. But like Phoenix, who actually is a nudist, Nudist pessimist trigger happy. Nice. She isn't wearing anything. And if I put her outside, that's gonna be instant hypothermia. Yeah, already freezing. I'm gonna get hypothermia soon. Get that, actually. If you're trigger happy, you may be a nudist, but you can get a gun. So growing food you need to have in a greenhouse then? Yes, yeah. I actually have a... this is my greenhouse in here. There's some heaters and sun lamps giving some light. And I'm growing potatoes in this room here. You can also make hydroponics, which I should make. Oh, this is unowned as well. Let's give this room to Phoenix, and Rayman can live down here. Cause this room is mostly much warmer than this. And Phoenix has no clothing on, so... can you go pick up some of that metal? Yeah, yeah. She's the... doctor... what is she doing? She's the warden doctor... cook. A female lady treating people and trying to convince them to join our colony. The reason why she's also doing that is because she has a master social and a burning passion on that. I'm just gonna move this. Should also move these and just put them like here or something. The masseuse. yes, she knows. Best arguments to convince the men to join in the colony. Yeah! I mean, you're attacking a colony in this barren wasteland, frozen hell, minus 50 degrees outside, and then you get shot, and we drag you inside in this nice warm room with food and nude ladies, treat you. So, it's like, I would like to join this colony. Not into cosplaying. No, but she's trigger happy though. When the summer comes, we need to change these into automated doors. Takes so much time opening these and closing them manually. Also, we need to build the path into there, like a covered path. Maybe we should actually get rid of these. Let's move that and these. Time for some grave digging. And we have... is this... if only you could click on those. So that's slate blocks. Summer in the snow. It's gonna be summer soon. It's It's coming summer soon. I hope. Summer in this area means about plus 5 degrees. During the daytime, when the sun is up. It's like Finnish summer. Nice snowman. That's gonna be covered as well. I don't know if I want to put something in there or not. They should stick a heater or two in this corridor as well. I don't know. It's almost pleasant inside now. Someone to make statues already? I don't have anyone at the moment, no. Why do you build two doors like that to keep the heat cold from going? Yeah, it actually works as an airlock. Oh, nice eclipse. Raymond freezing? No, he's fine. He's not freezing. It's Phoenix who's freezing. Raymond is doing fine. He's getting heat from here. There's a air vent between those. So there's plus 15 in his room. He's fine. Plus these guys have these parkas and clothing. So they can actually sleep in like minus 20 without any issues. I mean, they did do that the whole winter time. A vendor would be really nice now. Bulk goods vendor. Would be really welcome right about now. Let's have people pick up those. Not a hauler. Rayman? It's annoying because we have some steel here, but no one is going to pick up them. Is Marula dying? Yes. We don't have any medicine, so getting an infection or a disease is pretty much death sentence at the moment. Oh, it's actually hot enough here to start growing. Yep.
Tuettella on vadelman lakritsi suklaa.
Nice. Let's do the plant for stuffs, for a medicine. I think I'll close this from here, and we'll make this into a growing area. Area revealed. Oh. One tile, nice.
Sen nimi on Sprinkle Black Raspberry Spark.
So it's raspberry and what?
Lakritsi.
I'm not sure about that combination. The raspberry sounds nice, but the other one, not so much. Too dark for growing. And grow rate is zero. Not surprising. Can you fix this, please? Oh, come on. Do we need to do one tile at a time? Thank you. That's not your bed, Phoenix. Oh, it's a safe temperature there. Are you guys crowing now? Out of ideal temperature range. Yeah, we need a heater and a wall in there as well. Once they're done with this, we'll wall this off. And stick a heater or two in there. Severe illness. Yeah, don't get hypothermia. Ah, you idiot. Go get clothing. Thanks, Phoenix. Oh, they're actually growing now. Slowly but growing. Should have been a one tile blower. It's a medical plant, Super Dancer. You can make a herbal medicine out of that. So we can treat those infections and stuff with that. It's not as good as a proper medicine or the glitter world medicine. But it's actually something you can grow yourself and make. Maybe we should go to the Lidl when we are in the city tomorrow.
Yeah.
Buy some food and get them home when we come back. Probably a good idea. We actually get rid of those bears. We need to get the proper hospital built as well. And trees would be nice as well. Maybe I'll actually use the hydroponics to grow trees. Can you grow trees on those? No, you don't need seeds. You can just grow whatever you want. Seeds would be pretty nasty if those were required as well. This wall is actually kind of useless. Oh well. Yeah, you can do mortars. Super dancer. Okay, now let's expand this into here. Mortars are super inaccurate, but quite nice when you actually hit with them. So, is this granite we have now? Yeah. You can actually make the granite door as well. We can get rid of some of these as well, like that one at least. Yeah, they're quite nice when they actually hit. Incendiary mortars are also great. Not on this map, but on normal maps where you have vegetation that actually catches fire and then fire spreads all around. You don't actually need to hit when their whole area is on flames. Ooh. Yeah, underground. We might have to sell a guy again. Bye bye, Marulo. It was nice knowing you. Oh, more beer. Only 911. Ooh. Superior power armor, I do want. That would be great as well. You can have these. Oh, frag grenades. Let's keep those. A medieval lord named Sakura McLaughlin calls you, chased by face beaters. 76-year-old, I don't know. I have to fight the pirates. It's a new free guy. Yeah, let's get her. Oh, she might actually die. Dementia, cataract, frail and bad back. Yeah, I'm gonna sell her. Run, Sakura, run! Holy shit. That's more radar than I expected. Oh, they're all melee guys. Oh, that's not too bad. Free guy with 76 years. They're telling you, bless you. Oh, Sakura. Oh, she's not gonna make it. They're gonna stab her. So I pretty much just got an attack on me. No, they just captured her. Okay. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Sakura. It was nice knowing you. Kidnapping Sakura. Well. You can have the granny. We don't care. Sakura is missing. Oh well, bye bye. We hardly knew you. Well, we didn't know you at all. And we got nothing. Nothing out of that. Is... Oh! Delsidor is a nudist as well. I didn't know. Well, shit. Rip in peace, Sakura. Yeah. That didn't go exactly as planned, I guess. Everyone has a room now as well. Nice. I guess we need to make a floor in this. The infection is spreading. Hopefully not. These plants need to grow faster. You didn't even know yourself? Nice. Yeah, you seem to be a trigger-happy nudist as well. What's with these nudists always being trigger-happy? Oh, you're not a baller. Such a nice place to be a nudist as well. Yeah, yeah. It's only minus 56 or something during winter time. Not too bad. And that's not even a cold snap. Like, December, January, night time, and a cold snap, we would probably get like minus 50. No, actually, more probably like minus 70 degrees Celsius. Fun times. Come on. Let's prioritize making these. Should make this area hopefully warm enough. Ah, can you fix that last bit? There we go. Now they should get warm enough for these to grow properly. Yeah, probably does it. Another one of these would be nice to get as well. Maybe that one. Wonder when we are gonna get the evil ship. These ones, tambourine.